Fine. What? Fine. This awesome.
Did you like
cave?
My awesome laugh?
It sounds like.
That was totally not something of my street deck that was popping up.
What?
I have no idea what I'm talking about. Let's continue. Isn't
oh
it just
god, I have to pick lock.
You can do it, Rod.
Lock pick.
I'm
pick
sure.
Lock. I have to pick the lock by lock picking.
Let me massage your shoulders while doing this.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay.
Too low.
Okay, sorry. I'll back up.
I have to go like
no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, oh yeah, we got it.
Totally got it. Totally nailed it.
For 17 gold.
And arrows,
and
oh yeah.
Weak potions. Oh, and we totally needed
awesome
that.
Awesome arrows.
Luckily, we only wasted one lockpick on it.
Oh man, all my lockpicks are gone. I'm such a newbie.
It's like the fog guiding you or something? Because, holy
no, it's
shit.
Like, it's like, jump down, you can do all. I actually failed. It wasn't
I
the
think that's
attention,
a
but well.
Gate over there. No, I pushed you.
Did you? No, did the gate?
Yeah, I
you
saw.
You don't
it.
Say.
I spotted it.
You don't say. It's a gate. Oh my god.
Why did you took this guy's dagger?
It's mine now. You don't need it anyway. He's dead.
Yes, he does.
Look, he's got an arrow off his head. What a noob. With a
hey, journal. Cool.
Ooh, nice. 500 value. Totally gonna
we
sell
we need
it.
That.
So what's this?
What's this epic gate of epic awesomeness?
I don't know, but it won't seem to open.
Of orcs.
Perhaps you should read this journal. I don't
no,
know.
No, you don't have to.
Let's see, what does
let's
it say?
Let's just bash the gate, please.
30 rands, hand known riddle. Received a letter from the East Empire Company today. They said to have some miners broke through the wall in the Shaftree of Ravenrock.
Oh my
mine
god.
And 7 seed 418. Finally arrived in Ravenrock.
Well, please. Please.
A number of dark elf
please.
Refugees living in town.
Please. Don't
yes.
do it.
Oh. 8 seconds
no.
seed. Oh no, not
stop.
Into.
No.
Next page, perhaps. 9 seconds.
Oh,
look like the miners broke right through the wall.
Right through the wall.
Right through the wall.
You're sounding your Dutch accent is getting worse by the second round.
Really?
I think I actually have some brain damage from this talking right now.
Is that blood coming out of your ears?
Yes, it is.
And I have second seat, 4-1-8-10.
You're even talking Dutch now. It doesn't even make sense.
The blood scale blade knot.
No, you have to do it like this. It's been an astonishing day in discovery. After exploring the large chamber beyond the drop-off, I was startled to find the strangest weapon I've ever laid eyes upon, sitting in a best of sorts. And the next page.
Contain if should remove it yet. I think I'll sleep. You slept on the sword?
How
did he slap the sword?
But did he put it like beneath him?
I don't know. Where did he put it?
I don't want to talk about it.
Where did he put the handle, you know? Stuff like that.
I know. Probably
I'm trapped.
He was just probably overprotective. I don't want to know.
Never seen. They appear to be something of them. I'm missing.
I'll have to study this further in order to make any progress. And then last entry, I've lost track of time and my strength is fading. I can't even stand anymore. My wounds refuse to heal. I'm afraid it's too.
And tell my wife, I hate her. She must die.
May RK guide me to my final rest.
It's so sad.
No, it wasn't.
Thanks for the weapon, though. Really like it.
We
really
got a cool
blade.
Weapon. And we gotta use it on the gate. Because
yeah,
we need to slash.
How? I was like smacking the gate
the other day,
but like, look.
Yes, like this.
No,
yes.
I didn't actually notice the skeletons in the.
Yeah, and the cages on.
That's kind of freaky, you know? If that guy died here, how did those skeletons in those cages end up here?
Nobody knows. But
it's time to smack the door.
You don't like the gate open.
It's the door.
The door.
The door of hope and
dreams and endless nightmares
and
wars.
And
change on
mostly death actually. Alright, so how are we gonna do this?
This is quite easy. Run, run.
Are you
miss,
sure?
Run, miss, run, run.
No?
Run.
No. Yes now?
Run. No.
I should save.
Probably.
Right now?
No.
Yes, go.
No.
Go, go, go.
No.
Yes.
No.
Go. Ah, I got only hit once. Ah,
yeah, that was great.
Ah.
Yeah, go.
No,
oh
no,
my
no,
god.
Go.
All the ease. Oh god. Go.
Go, go, go.
You don't have to walk you don't have to walk in them, bro.
Don't?
No,
oh.
You have to walk around.
I thought it was a awesome trick.
No,
I
oh
my god,
oh
you
my god.
No, ah! Stupid pots are killing me.
Oh, you suck at this, bro.
No, the pots are evil.
No.
Evil pots. You're so unorcish.
Restoration, increase to 20. Oh, you're already level 11.
Yeah, but I'm saving it so I can heal myself instantly.
Great.
When the time is needed.
Bom, bom, bom.
And I found a lever because the door isn't open yet. So, awesome! They found this cave in a cave, I guess.
It's a cave.
Inside
then,
a cave.
In a cave.
Caveception.
Oh my god. What's that?
What's what? Candles! Oh my god, candles. Look at candles.
What? In the bot.
It's not working.
Right.
Anyway,
so
I'm not
we
seeing
have this chest.
I know, but there's also a room over here. I want to check it out. Another lever. I love levers.
Why don't you pull it?
I will. Boom! No, nothing just else. Kidding.
Oh, there you go.
Look, a book.
It's a book.
I like it from my table. So
Value 2000.
Also, what's happening? No. Oh, what the fuck?
What's this?
I don't know, it's...
Your soul is being sucked out or something?
I think I'm gonna die. So, once you read the book, you are transported to this weird world where my character's bugged and I can't walk properly and it keeps reflecting myself. It is awesome! There are books everywhere.
Looks pretty weird, actually. Oh, look at that. Pillars of books.
Yes, books everywhere. It's a knowledge.
What are you doing?
I can't even walk properly because that was the bug, or I don't know what it is. I can't even press the bloody thing that I need to activate. Come on, work! Why won't you work?
This is just bug.
I guess it is. I don't know, but once I got hit, like 3, 2, 1, right now, then it got fixed again. Yay, and now I can actually do stuff. So and holy crap, how did the guy get here?
You have to get hit to do something.
I guess so.
Take a look at this guy. What does he look like? Oh, maybe black. You just want to be friends.
It's a book monster.
No, you want to be friends, Rod.
Yeah, you go.
Be
you
nice go, for some time.
You go chat with him. I don't care. Time.
Please, be nice.
Just directly say, this.
Hello, how are you doing?
Can I get up your hair? Now?
And oh my god, he has like thumbs coming out of
him. Oh great, the water's poisonous as well. Why not? Yeah. Why won't this gate open?
You need to activate it.
I need to die.
Oh, that was god. Fun.
Luckily, when you die, you don't die. You just get kicked out of the book world.
When you die in the book world, you don't die for real. Well, that's nice, actually.
It's like Sword Art Online, but then less die here.
Oh, cool staff.
A staff?
Yes, you got a staff.
Awesome. I also got a potion. And another potion. And...
And an alchemy table.
Let's save the game and let's check out that awesome chest. I bet it's filled with loot and rich booty.
It has to. I like the booty. Give me some booty. Come on, chest. I know you can do it. Hey, isn't that the...
Yeah, the dragon thing I had to read.
Yeah.
I only killed like one dragon.
Two gold. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what's he doing here?
Hello.
I don't know, I'm just gonna read this. Maybe. And just gonna like run for my life.
Maybe he wants some friends too.
Suck it in me. Why is it not sucking in me?
Because it's damaging you.
No, the thing is damaging me. The beastie.
Go on, suck at this.
All right.
Epic roll right, no hand of face plant. Hell yeah. 10 million points. The jury like agrees. Boss.
I'm an orc.
You look like that.
They're like orcs. They're awesome in magic and archery and thieving.
Of course.
I know that. So screw the chest. I'm not gonna...
For like 2 gold.
walk inside the water.
There he is.
He doesn't see me. I'm hidden. Totally hidden. What a noob. Sneak right beside him. So
what's
he kills
doing?
Me in... I don't know. He's like chilling. He kills me in 3 hits, right?
Yep.
That sucks.
Sucks for you.
So let's use my scroll of conjure storm. So let's conjurate him.
What does it do?
I don't know, it summons a blue orb.
I love blue orbs. Isn't it a bit purple actually?
Bluish purple?
Oh, it's a thing.
It's a thing. Look, I'm hitting it with iron. Oh, not hitting
it. No, you're not hitting it throughout.
I'm angrying it.
And you missed again.
Luckily my summon is like, oh, you must kill it all.
Yeah, summon is being epic. At least someone is. No.
It has to be, because I can't even hit them. Ah, explosion!
It is epic.
What did you get from message with me? Killing me.
At least it does some damage.
I'm like distracting him, so he won't attack my summon. Isn't it obvious?
No.
Yes, it is.
Okay, so he's kind of seeing you right now?
No, he isn't.
You can tell by the eye that he's seeing you.
He isn't. He's barely noticed me. He's too busy watching my exploding friend.
Right, you just put up your sparks. Oh, wait, you're hidden again. Cool.
I'm like making an extra light, man. It's so dark in this game.
Where is he?
He's there.
He's
at
the left.
Whoa. Explosion.
Oh my god.
So, did he kill him?
No. Nope.
He's still attacking him. Kill him.
Do it now.
No. Did he? Ah, crap. My summon just ran out of time.
Uh-oh.
And he's still floating. The floating ball's still floating. Oh my god.
So, kill it. Use your arrow, use your bow, kill it with a giant blow.
Yeah, sure.
I make
a rocket. Shit. Scheiße. Damn.
Oh, I think
he didn't see
I
me.
Think,
didn't see me.
I think he spotted you.
I got detected. Awesome.
I think
he's turning slowly towards me. Run! Lightning.
I'm not doing quite any damage actually.
Oh my god, this is oh boy.
Oh, and he's draining
my man. Oh, I'm gonna get my mace and I'm gonna run like hell.
Do it. Oh my god. One
run.
You're dead.
Potions. Please save me. Save my life.
Run, 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 run. Use. And run. Swim.
Actually, this battle took like 50 minutes, but luckily I came with this awesome tactic. See these stairs? Stairs are his enemy. He can't climb them. So this is your safe spot. Just go to here and battle him for like 15 minutes. And then
at level 10,
you get something like this. He almost died. I'm like still using my lightning. He's like still being aggressive, but he can't hit me because stairs are protecting me. Ha! His only weakness.
The stairs are like your safe spot.
They are.
You can hit him, but he can't hit you. So that's quite nice.
If you can't beat him, murder them. I mean, outsmart them.
What the hell? That's a new one.
Even the stairs are blocking my lightning as well. Damn you, powerful stairs!
Those stairs are really epic.
Die!
So they should be the new page made of stairs.
Oh my god, my mana is draining. I actually put it on a rope, so I'm a dress wearing orc. Because I have to reduce magic.
You're like the sissiest orc of them all. You're not orcsome, you're like orcsful.
Orcful?
Like orcful.
I'm not orcful. No, it's so clever.
I know, thank you.
So, I have to wait for him so he can like walk back towards me, and then I can slowly torture him with my lightning. Well, he can't hit me, but he can't see me. Ha ha ha. So he knows I'm there, he knows I'm hitting him, but he can't do anything about it. I'm still in the stairs.
Yeah, you are.
I hate stairs. They're too powerful. Die.
No, why don't you use your arrow and bow or not? Come on.
Die.
Bow and arrow.
No, die.
Bow and arrow.
Die.
Stop at the damn lightning.
His mana is so... Ugh. I'm hitting him.
Right?
Alright, I'm gonna put my bow and arrow on it. I don't care. And he runs away, like a sissy.
Of course he runs.
After 50 minutes of battling, he runs away.
Pussy!
Wait, look at the minimap. I think he's coming back.
Yeah, yes, he is. Slow. Put an arrow to his face. I heard him.
He ran away. Oh, he got back.
Oh, one more.
Yes!
Finally, about...
You have no idea how satisfying that this was.
After 3 hours of battling, we finally
fiercely
did it.
Battle. I went up like 15 levels already.
Oh my god.
And I got like this horrible mask.
At least it's worth something.
At least I can sell it so I can finally buy a house.
You need a house.
In another country.
Far away from this awful city.
I'm gonna get my loot. Oh yeah,
two gold. Oh yeah. Thank you.
I can even sell the gold for one value. That's so awesome.
What?
One gold is one gold. I never realized. Anyway, I can finally read the text and it says, words of power learned, drank dragon aspect. All that line of text and just these three signs? Wow.
Seriously, why didn't it just say page?
I don't know. But anyway, thanks for watching part 2. See you next time.
Arrivederci, my friend.